I feel like that is a totally false choice. You know, it's not about we have to do this and what's the safest way to do it. It's about the fact that we actually shouldn't be investing billions of dollars in new infrastructure that's not safe or that will cause harm and that will also contribute to climate change. And, you know, what Molly and John brought up is that actually, you know, we're running out of conventional oil in the United States and in the world right now. And what we're moving towards are these more extreme fuels, the term I used earlier to describe tar sands, which to get one barrel of oil digs up 4 tons of concrete and dirt and also clear cuts pristine boreal forests in Canada and Alberta. And then, you know, the Bakken Shale, which uses very dangerous and flammable and cancer-causing fracking fluid, which is then included in the oil, in the train cars that bring that oil to any refineries where it's refined. So neither of these sources, tar sands or Bakken, which is actually what all of the most of the refineries are looking at switching over their crude stock to, are safe. So we shouldn't be discussing what's the best way to bring these unsafe fuels to the Bay Area and through thousands of residents' communities from North Dakota or Canada to the Bay Area. That's just a completely false choice, and I think we should actually be investing these billions of dollars in local renewable energy, energy efficiency, you know, other lower carbon fuels to, you know, run public transit or cars. But, you know, I think that's a false choice, and we shouldn't even be discussing that.